This is an extraordinary scene. We are in the basement of a community center where average Ukrainians are learning how to use a gun, mostly for the very first time. You can see down here they're doing drills. So during the week they work, and on weekends they come here to get very rudimentary training on how to fire a gun. They don't have weapons, they told us. All the weaponry is at the front. But should the fight come closer to Lviv, they're learning how to protect themselves and their families. The trainer is a former member of the Ukrainian military, and he's devoted his time now to training volunteers, really. There was a financial consultant here, a couple of guys from IT, a soccer player, average people who are now picking up weapons in order to defend their country.
Now it's simultaneously like working and fighting.
We're so double work, we've got it. We are working on the working day, and in the weekend, at the weekend, we are trying to volunteering, helping our army and the people around.
They're not part of the military or even the civil defense force. They are volunteers, and this is part of a huge volunteer effort here in Lviv and around the country, where people are trying to do whatever they can to support Ukraine and to defend it. Susan Ormiston, CBC News, Lviv.